praise you with everything that we have and everything that we are. And Lord, on this today, oh Father, we also want to celebrate and be reminded of your sacrifice on the cross. And Father, we want to be reminded, oh Father, that, Lord, our faith, the foundation, oh Father God, of who we are and what we are, is Jesus at the center of it all. Because through him, all things were made that were made. And in him, everything has life. And we are redeemed. We are called the royal people. And we have hope that we will be, Father God, resurrected. Along, O Father God, with everybody who believes on this day. And so today, O Lord God, we just once again want to come, O Father, and just bless you and glorify you and declare that Jesus is the center of it all. Let's just sing this to the Lord this morning, church. Jesus, from beginning to the end, it will always be, and has always been, Jesus, our Lord and Savior.
Thank you. Thank you. Your communion today,
again, Father God, rejoice and be glad, O Lord. In Jesus' name. Because through, Father God, only through Jesus can we, Father, once again claim to be your people once again. We thank you, O Lord, for this awesome day. We thank you, Father God, for every person that you have brought here today. We thank you, O Lord, even for those who are not able to make it. I pray, O Father, that you will be with them wherever they are. And be with us now, O Lord God, as we continue with the rest of our time together. We bless you, and we praise you with all that we have and all that we are. And make everything, O Lord God, that comes out of this church, out of our mouths, out of our whole being, O Father God, be glorifying to you and you alone. We pray this in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ, and we pray this in God the Father and through His Holy Spirit. And your church will declare, amen, amen, and amen. Amen. So while the band is getting ready, I'm going to do my intro for this song. It's probably something that you guys have heard so many times. It's been listened and watched on YouTube over a total of over 200 million times. It's being used in movies, and it's really a very good song by Lauren Daigle that she has risen up to the, and how she says that, I don't care about that because it's what God says of me that matters. At the same time, I also look at this song, and sometimes we look at, everybody's looking down at us, and everybody's thinking that we're complaining about so many bad things when it's not. When things are not really that bad, we just think it. And on both sides, we have to remember what God thinks of us. Not what we think of us, not what they think of us. It's what God thinks of us. That we are loved, that we are strong, that we are held, and that we belong. And we're the heirs of His kingdom.
Identity. Ooh, oh, you see.
taking all I have, and now I'm laying it at your feet. You have every failure, God.
She ran away in her sleep.